2, 3, 9. I don't like that he has 5 cards in hand. 4 cards in hand. I guess he missed 2 land drops, that's what happened. Or a land drop. Because we were on the play. I didn't see any actual removal, just a whole bunch of withstand deaths. Alright. Move to declare attackers. Okay, we need to declare no attackers. Try to win. I don't know what he's got in hand. Probably like one of those. The one that gives -1/-1. Carry and call 2. Sigh, and we're out of gas. Been a whole bunch of things there. It was definitely just carry and call. Too many tricks he could have. Still infection, the -4/-4. Carry and call. Just withstand death. Just too many stupid tricks they can pull. Like, this is a good Infect deck. Can't play around everything. And it's all, it's a, clearly a player that's thinking about what's happening, so. Yep. And we're back, and he's going aggro. I don't know what's going on now. Probably gonna kill my Nurok replica. Oh. Or not, apparently. Lol, you can sack it to get rid of the Necropede. But I think I'm... Oh, but then he can just... He'll block here. Sack that. I think I'm okay with that. I can attack with this too, but then he can just block that. Yeah, I'll swing with that too. No, not only have one blocker. He has a land. And I'm dead. So no, we will not swing with that too. They're thinking. Alright, so they decided on. Are they going to kill one of my artifacts, or are they going to kill my arrest? Alright, he's at 5. Three, four, five.
Shit.
Is that a preemptive GG? Oh, that better not be a preemptive GG. No, he's got Untamed Bite in my hand. No, he said GG's and then he's gonna kill me. Yeah, so just losing to Untamed Might. Anyways.